In the old days, when I was a child, they used to hang our murderers at the four turnings crossroads.
This is what one moment of passion can bring on a man, Philip. For as long as I can remember, old Tom was never anything but dull and honest. But whatever the cause, one day there came a moment of uncontrollable anger. And when it was over, this is what he had earned for himself. For this is the price for murder.
That was 15 years ago, but I should have remembered his words. Death is the price for murder. Years has stood the solid, comfortable home in which I grew up from infancy in the care of my cousin Ambrose.
What is it?
Open it.
Oh. Happy birthday, dear boy.
My parents died when I was but a few months old. From then on, as long as he lived, Ambrose was not only my kinsman and guardian, but father, brother, friend, everything in the world to me. Then just 2 years ago, on the stormiest night that I can remember, distant bells began to toll for him.
Now they tell me if I spend another winter in this blasted rain, I'll end up a cripple in a bath chair. So I must go and search for the sun, I suppose.
Where will you go?
Italy, perhaps. Somewhere around the Mediterranean.
Well, you'll want me to go with you, won't you?
I'd want you, of course, but I don't think... I think both of us should be away from here at the same time.
You don't think you'll need someone to help you in and out of carriages and all that sort of thing?
Good heavens, no. I'm not exactly an invalid yet. The only real trouble is I'm too much of a fool about my home. I hate to leave it even for a week, and, well, this must be for months.
And so today, the four turnings crossroads is an even uglier place to me. For it was there that I bade him farewell for the last time.
This is far enough. You don't want to be late getting back. Goodbye, dear boy.
Goodbye, Ambrose.
Goodbye, Louise, dear.
Goodbye.
Better keep an eye on this one, don't you think? She's coming along pretty fast now.
Never mind about me. What we want to know is who's going to keep an eye on you.
What did I tell you? Drive on. Goodbye, children. I'll see you in the spring.
Goodbye, Ambrose.
Goodbye, Ambrose. God bless you.